are going to study about the sources of doubt. As you know that in a diploma and degree fourth semester, we have second chapter of first unit, sources of drug or the different sources from where we can collect or collect our herbal drugs. So if we look this chart, we can easily say that the sources of drugs are divided, broadly divided into natural, semi-synthetic and synthetic source of drug. Synthetic source of drug, as we know that the allopathic system of drugs, examples aspirin, PCM, folic acid, medicines and all. Then semi-synthetic, in which we collect the chemical constituents from herbal drugs, then it's synthetically derived for preparation of medicines. For example, steroids and 6-APA derivatives. Now come to natural sources of drug, which is our main part of this chapter. This natural sources of drug is classified into biological and non-biological sources of drug. As we know, biological source of drug. Biological source are further divided into plant, animals and microorganisms. Now, in our nature or since ancient time, plants has been used as a medicines in Ayurveda, Yunani and Siddha system of medicines. Okay, so plants jo hai wo hamare nature mein broadly spread hain. Around 300 families mein hamare paas 2 to 3 lakhs medicinal plants hain jinko hum ancient time se as a medicines use karte ja rahe hain. Further plants can be used in a whole part, or we can say that a whole plant can be used for as a medicines. For example, ephedra, dhatura are used, entire plant as a medicines, whereas sometimes parts of plants or every part of some plants can be used as a medicines. For example, if we look at the rhizomes, then ginger and garlic are the rhizomes. Then we take example of roots, then turmeric and rauwolfia is the examples of the root part of the plant. Then if we come to the upper ground parts, stem, cinnamon, stem opium. So opium stem are used for medicinal drugs. Then bark, cinchona bark, cinnamon bark, then leaves, tulsi, senna, digitalis, vessels, we are used in our parts. Fruits, all fruits we know that they are treat ourselves. Then then flowers, hyoscyamus, ricinus, hibiscus, rose petals, lemon, marigold are used as a plant flower part. Then after flowering, buds are also used, for example saffron and clove. And so with these examples we can conclude that these plant parts are used widely as in our home kitchen as a spices also. So we can easily say that these plants are used as a medicinal since ancient times. आप कोई भी अपना स्पाइस जो है हम घर में मसाले लेते हैं वो अगर हम उनकी स्टडीज करें कि वो हमारे बॉडी में क्या रिएक्ट करता है, देन वी नो दैट कि एवरी स्पाइसेस हैज इट्स ओन फार्माकोलॉजिकल और थेरापेटिकल इफेक्ट ऑन आवर world. So plant can be used entirely or partially, or some part of plant can be used as a medicinal plants. Now plant or animals, again some animals are entirely used as a medicines, for example leech, and whereas their animal products or the parts of animals can be used also as a medicines. For example, entire animals are like I said, leech and anthelmintics are used as a entire animals. Hormones, if we talk about hormones, then part of animals are used to collect the hormones. For example, thyroxine, which are used to treat the hypothyroidism. जब हमारे body में thyroid की formation कम हो जाती है, तब उस form में thyroxine हम provide करवाते हैं. ये जो thyroxine है वो pigs और sheep के thyroid gland से extract किया जाता है. Similarly, pancreas और insulin are collect from the spleen of pigs. जो हमारे pigs हैं उनकी spleen से insulin collect किया जाता है. Now after hormones, some enzymes also collect from the part of animals. For example, pancreatin. Pancreatin is a enzymes that used to digest the food. This was collected from the pancreatic glands of pigs. Then pepsin are also proteolytic enzyme which is extracted from the granular layers of the pigs. Okay? Then after animals, some animals byproducts are also used for medicine purpose. For example, beeswax, wool fat, or then cod liver oil, which is normally is the source of vitamin E. And since childhood, most of the students are given by this cod liver oil. After animals, microorganisms. Initially, microorganisms are used to treat for fungal or dermatitis, but now some vaccines are formed by these organisms. For example, viral vaccines are formed by the byproduct of microorganisms. BCG vaccines are also formed by microorganisms. So, in biological source of drugs, we can easily say that the organisms which have the living organisms are used to prepare medicines or to treat the disease are known as biological source of drug. And furthering, plant, animals and microorganisms are taken under the biological classification or biological source of drug. Then now comes to non-biological source of drug. Non-biological source of drug are further divided into minerals and minerals. Minerals, as we know that copper, sodium, magnesium, potassium, manganese, boron, carbon are necessary for our well-being health. These deficiency cause diseases like malnutrition, rabies, etc. So to fulfill this malnutrition, we take or we extract our nutrients from mineral sources. Then come to marine sources of जो मैरिन थे इनकी सोर्सेस कम थे, बट अब मोस्टली हमारी ड्रग्स मैरिन सोर्स से आती हैं, चाहे वो एंटी कैंसर हो, एंटी ट्यूबरकुलोसिस हो और एंटी एंथेलमिंटिक हो। सम मिनरल्स आर ऑल्सो कलेक्ट फ्रॉम द मैरिन सोर्स। आप सब ने आजकल एक एडवर्टाइजमेंट देखा होगा कैल्शियम का, मे बी शायद शिल्पा शेट्टी या फिर थापसी पन्नू का ऐड है कि कैल्शियम जो है हमारी बॉडी में आफ्टर 30 कम हो जाता है। तो उस केस में जो कैल्शियम टैबलेट्स आई हैं वो डायरेक्टली मैरिन सोर्स जो आपकी सेल्स है वहाँ से कलेक्ट किए गए हैं। सो बट दीज एडवर्टाइजमेंट मीन्स दैट द कैल्शियम मिनरल और जो कैल्शियम सोर्स इज एक्सट्रैक्टेड फ्रॉम द मैरिन सोर्स ऑफ ड्रग। तो जो हमारे ड्रग्स हैं जो मैरिन सोर्स से आते हैं यानी समुद्र के अंदर से, समुद्र के प्लांट्स एनिमल्स से आते हैं, वो हमारे मैरिन सोर्सेज ऑफ ड्रग्स में इंक्लूड होता है। फॉर एग्जाम्पल कार्डियोवास्कुलर सब्सटेंस एग्जाम्पल्स आर एंथोप्यूरिन। एंटी कैंसर ड्रग्स आर क्रासिन एसिटेट एक्सेट्रा। सो इन ब्रीफ सोर्सेज ऑफ ड्रग्स आर वाइडली क्लासिफाइड इंटू नेचुरल सेमी सिंथेटिक एंड सिंथेटिक। फर्दर नेचुरल आर क्लासिफाइड इंटू बायोलॉजिकल आर फर्दर क्लासिफाइड इंटू प्लांट एनिमल्स माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स। नॉन बायोलॉजिकल सोर्स आर क्लासिफाइड इंटू मिनरल एंड मैरिन। देन कम टू सेमी सिंथेटिक स्टीरॉइड्स एंड 6-APA डेराइवेटिव्स आर द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ सेमी सिंथेटिक। एस्पिरिन और ऑल द एलोपैथिक मेडिसिन्स आर इंक्लूडेड इनटू द सिंथेटिक सोर्सेज ऑफ ड्रग्स। दैट्स इट फॉर टुडे। थैंक यू।